Part 2, organizing my perfumes.
This bin is where I'll be putting my perfumes and lotions, but lotions will be part 3.
So basically, this is part 1 of part 2. So go to the other video to see part 2 of 2.